If you can get the shot, please do so. All right, meantime, tonight we are working the phones to learn more about a shooting that sent four people to the hospital, three men and a woman. They were shot this evening in Southeast D.C. along the 3400 block of 22nd Street there. That's near a grocery store and a sandwich shop. We're trying to find out if police have a suspect tonight and if they know what led up to that shooting.